Brasserie Garceau. Was that last night?
Caused enough trouble for one night.
Fine. I'll procure my wine in some other fashion. Was last night. Maybe I left it there.
I was by your tavern last night.
I don't do business with anyone of your ilk. Let me through.
Damn luck. touche.
Les habitants de cette ville sont vraiment étranges.
Looks like someone got into a fight.
Oh, Christ. Not you again. Didn't do enough damage last night.
No, I just... My father's watch. Have you seen it?
I see nothing. Might want to ask one of the four men you picked a fight with. Idiot.
Watch it!
You don't want to do that, boy.
Piss off, old man. You. Where's your boss?
Oh, shit!
No. Get back here! Where?
The palace! The Red Palace!
Thank you.
He disappeared, he did.
You caught a puff of smoke now, did you?
Shit, who's firing? Huh? Where did the bang come from? can he be? Shit! Where?
Bag it all, boys.
Beats rolling farmers for their coppers, eh, lads?
What is it? Some shit.
Oh, shit. Think we got ourselves a skewer.
Halt, citizen!
I was right behind the bastard.
You were always a bad influence.
Oh, you were a worse one.
Danger!
yard. Is that Mick?
Looks like it.
Father.
Courage, my boy. You wait just here. I will return when this hand reaches the top. And Arno, no exploring, hmm?
Yes, Father.
Arno. You look like hell.
You look like you want something from me.
That's a fine thing to say after you up and vanished.
You made it fairly clear you no longer required my services.
Don't. Don't you dare talk to me like that.
What do you expect me to say, Elise? Forgive me? For not letting you die? I'm sorry that I care more about you than about killing Germain.
I thought we wanted the same thing.
What I wanted was you. I can't bear the fact that my carelessness got your father killed. Everything I've done since then has been to fix that mistake and to prevent it from happening again. You must have come here with something in mind. What was it?
Paris is tearing itself apart. Germain has driven the revolution to new heights of depravity. The guillotines operate nearly around the clock now.
And what do you expect me to do about it?
The Arno I love wouldn't have to ask that question. You're better than this. I'm going back to Paris. Are you coming?
There's one last thing I need to do.
All right. I'll go see to our transportation. Stay out of trouble. Don't get caught.
Look what you've gotten us into now.
Shut up in there!
So, this is what France has come to. Parasites! Bleeding the revolution dry! Revolutionary brothers and sisters need to eat! And yet here you are, torn and hung like rats! You are, because you are greedy! You are ungrateful for the freedoms you've been given!
Die!
Foreign food is no different than stealing it from the mouths of babes!
Stay sharp.
Justice must
be done.
Something's
going on.
Justice, prompt, severe, and inflexible. Bring up the condemned.
here.
Got Michelle. One of ours.
No.
Christ.
Still fair. Shit.
So hungry.
Étrange.
Not a problem.
What's this then?
I believe it's called a rescue.
Why?
Because being a thick-headed man mountain while doing little enough for your long-term prospects is not actually a capital offense.
Huh?
Just stay back and let me go first.
Next!
Let's go.
Fired? But why?
Because, Monsieur Latouche, your last report contained numerous errors.
Sir, I triple-checked those figures. They're not in error. 10,000 livres have simply vanished from His Majesty's treasury.
I'm sorry, Latouche. Good day.
Monsieur Latouche, they tell me you are a tax man.
Yes, sir.
Good. I have need of someone like you.
It's parasitism, plain and simple.
What's that mean?
It means greedy bastards skimming for themselves instead of doing their jobs. If you knew half the shit our boss is right here.
Tell me about this boss of yours.
Very well. May the Father of Understanding guide you.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
What would you have me do, Grandmaster?
I'm placing your services at the disposal of our agent on the convention.
Le Peltier?
Now, Peltier has his uses, but he's not our only friend in government. Monsieur Latouche, I present to you Monsieur Maximilien de Robespierre.
Monsieur, I understand Versailles is overrun with parasites.
Coward!
got you.
You think you can lose me?
Seconds.
Hey, we're close, Initiate. Arnaud and Germaine had some kind of confrontation within the next few months, but we don't know where or how it ended. We're counting on you to find out.
Got it. The portal's open.
If all goes well, this is your last force migration.
Yeah, and if it doesn't go so well, you could go into hippocampal shock and take your meals through an IV for the rest of your life.
Let's not dwell on that, shall we? This might look familiar to you. We're back in medieval Paris, late 14th century. You're outside the city walls now. I suggest you find your way back. Is falling apart. Find the exit fast. Okay, Initiate, let's finish this. You're almost home.
Things have changed a great deal since you left Paris.
A great deal to be set right.
And we're no closer to finding Germain.
That's not entirely true. I have a name.
Who?
Robespierre.